So, have you been to couples counselling before?
No. You?
So what made you come to couples counselling?
Her.
I just thought it was about time we got some professional advice about how to deal with Rob's issues. Well, I find that the easiest ways to combat any marital issues is by doing the simplest of things. Talking to each other. Okay, I'll start. How long have the two of you been together?
4 years.
5 years.
Yeah, 4 or 5 years.
Wow, you've been here 5 minutes. You've already got the first question wrong.
Yeah, 4 or 5 minutes.
See, there we go again. Using sarcasm as a coping mechanism. He acquired proficiency in employing sarcasm as a defense mechanism during his formative years, finding it a more expedient means of coping with his challenges rather than directly confronting them.
Oh, hang on a second. You can't study for therapy. That's cheating.
Rageaholic. Or, alternatively, Martha, perhaps your rapid inclination to attribute blame to Rob stems from the fear of equally sharing the responsibility for the breakdown of your relationship. What?
Someone didn't study hard enough.
Whatever. I don't see how I'm meant to share responsibility for Rob blatantly flirting with other women.
Well, babe, why would I need to flirt with other women? You have plenty of personalities to keep me going.
Won't be home tonight.